once the sheep have been mulesed and let out of the shed and going back to their mothers, they're very stiff. They're like when the wound starts to heal, it gets very sore and they don't move around very much. That's, you know, they've been skinned alive virtually, and of course they're in pain.
Once I started breeding my own sheep in 2010, I haven't mulesed a sheep. And so it's a genetic change. And with each generation, the problem improves.